right, then weather, you'll say beau, it's beautiful outside. And it might say it's beautiful weather, because if I just say it's beautiful, that could refer to a thing and not weather. So that's why it uses fair. Like I could say it is beautiful and be talking about a table. Do you know what I'm saying? So I have to put weather in there. You don't need the word for weather, but that's how I just let you know that's what I'm talking about if you need the verb fair. All right, so il fait beau, il fait mauvais, il fait chaud, il fait froid. Du soleil and du vent, both of those need a du. Okay, now these two I tricked you and I wasn't meaning to, but while we were doing weather, to snow and to rain are both verbs themselves. So il neige and il pleut, just, you don't need fair with them. Do you remember that? If you missed that, or if you put a fair in there, draw a star and remind yourself that those don't need fair. And then the next one is to do homework. Anybody remember the word for homework? Fair lay devoir. Okay. Would it be easier for you to have a lay or a day in there? I'll tell you what, I will accept either one because they both mean. So if you want to put day, or if you want to put lay, devoir. And people have told me in the past that the way they remember this is because you devour doing your homework, right, Rocky? You just devour that up. You just can't wait to.
I've never seen Rocky.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.